middle button down. Try pronouncing the items written in the middle of the screen. Bad.
Hello.
Good. Now try the next one.
PlayStation.
Great. Now try the next one.
Lifeline.
Great. You have now learned the basics. Next, try giving an order to the character in the center of the screen. As before, hold the button down while speaking.
Walk.
Bad.
Walk.
Bad.
Walk.
Great. Can you see that the character is walking? Now use the same technique to get the character to run. Bad.
Run.
Good. Okay, try stopping now.
Stop.
Bad. Bad.
I didn't say anything. Stop.
Good. Next, let's try identifying a destination.
Go to the table.
Bad.
What? Go to the table.
Good. Let's check it out.
Look at the bottle.
Good. Let's check it out. Bad.
Check the wine.
Good. Now move back from the table.
Drink the wine. Go back.
Bad.
Go back.
Bad.
Go back.
Great. When giving vocal commands, the best technique, let's remember that next, when the enemy is detected, we will automatically move carefully observe the enemy while giving commands. Let's try making an actual attack.
Shoot.
Good.
Move left.
Great.
Shoot. Oh. Dodge.
Good. Multiple orders can be used in combination.
Dodge and shoot.
Bad.
Dodge and shoot.
Bad.
Dog and shoot.
Good.
Flee and recover.
Good.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Bad.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Bad.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Bad.
Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Good.
Number two.
Good.
Number one.
Good. In combat, orders must